to bypass the anti-X-ray, you need Meteor Client. This is very simple to download. Go to meteorclient.com and click on download Meteor Client. This will show up, you'll wait 5 seconds and then download. As we are waiting for that, we can download Fabric. So look up fabricmc.net and click on enter. Now download and download for Windows. Cool, now the exe is downloaded for the Fabric. And we can go over here and click on skip to also download Meteor Client. Now we'll click on here for the fabric should open up. Cool, now we'll take this, you can see Meteor Client is for 1.21.8, and we can click on install. Now it's downloading and it is completed. We will do Windows R for run, and you will type this in %appdata% with the run and click on OK. Now this folder should pop up. We'll double click Minecraft, mods, and then import Meteor Client into the folder. Now we will open up Minecraft like normal. Alright, so we opened up Minecraft and it just says Fabric Loader 1.21.4, but we need 8, so we click on this, then change it to 1.21.8, and click on play and play. Alright, now that we are in the server, if I go here, type in hi, you can see in the console it types in hi. Awesome, so if we shift and turn on X-ray, because we can shift, open up this UI, go to search, type in X-ray, and click on it. This is what it would look like in a normal world, but the issue is that it's covered in blocks. The way that server owners do this is, let's close down the server and go to configs, paper world default. You will see many of these. So we can anti X-ray, enable true. Now with this add true, we can change the engine mode and let's say 3. That would be the maximum. I now save this file and now let's open up the server again. Our server, loading up real quick. Direct connect, let's just turn on auto connect and let it go. Hello server. And if I click on enter, you can see it's hello server. Sick, we're now on the server. So if I do X-ray, this is what you'd normally see if you pull on X-ray. This is what you want to bypass. You don't want to see all this. You want to see the actual old. So if we turn on X-ray, right click, you can see all of these. Now if we click on exposed only, you can now see. Now instead of just being hidden, there's so many more. I'll turn on free cam, which lets me fly around without moving my character. If I go down, I can see where they're exposed. These are exposed, these copper are exposed underwater. What about the iron? These iron are exposed in a cave. These ones are exposed in a cave. Redstone, iron, mine down. You can see, you're able to fix this in two ways. When a new chunk is loaded, check every block, and if it's one of the ores, then it will check if one of the blocks around the ore is touching air, and if it is, it will turn automatically into stone. Or you can check every air block and then see if that is touching an ore, and if it is, change that ore into a stone.